is first, team first. At the line, shooting one, 54.
Nice. Thank you.
Fouls on pass 22. Hadley. First, team fourth. Deshaun back in the zebra lining.
Thank you.
Pacific's at the line, shooting 54-9.
Thank you.
fouls on those cats looking for knives. The second, big seven at the line for the Zebras. First substitution, 23, Press. And for those cats, 24, Hamlin. At the line for the Zebras, number 12, Wood.
Yeah.
Number 2-9. His second, team 9. The line shooting one of the bonus, number 32, Johnson. Substitution for Rochester, 24 to Sean.
To Deshaun, he loses the basketball, but gets it back after the deflection out of Corbin Wood. He'll throw it up from 17 feet, no good. Air ball to Zach Deshaun to the rebound. His pass outside to Reinhold. He'll fire a three short. Brady Perez, his putback no good, and Omen with the rebound. Omen, left side of the floor.
So many great looks in that possession.
Yeah, Omen for three, left wing, short. Rebound to Nice, nice block out. Backs his way in, and he's gonna travel before the shot.
I mean, not just the close ones, but all those were good looks on the Zebras' possession. In rhythm, stepping into shots, just I think the Zebras shot about 30% in that first half. Just can't get that one to fall.
Man, I like Nyes, how active he is.
Oh, no.
Over the top of the defense, stolen by Crozier to Jurett. Right-hand layup is good. Can't go over the top.
Nope. That was going to be over and back if it wasn't, too, because he was trying to pat. Wood had already been over the 10-second line. He was throwing to somebody behind it.
Corbin Wood, left side of the floor. No look pass is taken away by Jurett. Another turnover for Rochester. Ura pushes up the floor for the Kings, 37-23, Lewis Cass. Ura to Crozier, lob pass inside to Kitchell. Kitchell fakes a 15-footer, drives it, wraparound pass to Nyes. Nyes top of the key to Omen, three straight away for the Kings, is short, and the rebound to Ben Perez. To Jordan, Reinhold on the right wing for the Zebras. 6:08 to play third quarter, 37-23, Lewis Cass. Crossover dribble to Reinhold. Reinhold fires a three. It's good from the left baseline. Timeout Rochester. It's a 30. You're listening to Zebra Basketball, 92.1 WROI and RTC TV4. .57 to play in the third quarter. Lewis Cass leading 37-26. And after
Zebras coming out pressure. Coach Reinhold takes time out. He says, hey, we're going to try to get some pressure of our own.
Full court press by the Zebras. Kings break it easily. Yard on the right side. Around to Sean. Wrap around pass to Nyes. Layup. Good and a foul. Jordan Reinhold just picked up a foul. And that's going to send Cohen Nyes back to the line to shoot one for the Kings.
Yeah, it's one of those things where, you know, you take a timeout. You got four seniors on the floor that have seen that. Did a nice job spacing. Got a lot of multiple ball handlers on the floor. They attacked it under control, and big man finished it off for layup and an and-one opportunity.
Nyes free throw. Nope. And Brady Perez with the rebound. Perez rips and runs for Rochester. Works to the right wing against the man-to-man defense. Tell an eye. Looking down low to Ben Perez. And the entry pass is taken away by Nyes, who gives to Crozier. Lob ahead to Kitchell. Kitchell, right-handed dunk is no good, but a foul coming on Rochester. Ben Perez stopped the flush, but fouled Kitchell in the meantime.
Be interesting to see if he'd have been able to get that one down.
He was a ways away before he started that.
Yeah. Without the foul, he looked like he wasn't going to quite make it there, which I guess we'll never know because Ben fouled him.
So Case Kitchell at the line for two. First one for the junior is good. And the lead for Lewis Cass now is 14 with 5.5 minutes to play in the third quarter.
But it's good to know we won't have a second Zebra appear on ESPN. Highlight reel being dunked on.
He is so good. Second one is good. Hattaway is so good.
How about this? Berries. Logansport could play New Albany. They're in that Hall of Fame Classic. If both teams win tomorrow or Friday, so you could have the Romeo Langford kid, one of the top recruits in the entire country, playing against Hattaway.
Where's he going?
He hasn't decided yet. Look at the top 10, and everybody's offered him.
Reinhold, no good. Rebound to Owen. He rips and runs. Middle of the floor for the Kings. No look pass to Nyes. Wrap around pass to Urit. His layup is good. He hasn't decided yet.
No, the correct answer is wherever he wants, literally. No. Kentucky, I mean, all the Kentucky, Duke, everybody's offered him. He hasn't decided yet.
Wow. That'd be a nice position to be in, wouldn't it? Ben Perez over Nyes. Good. Nice dump down pass by Nye, and it's 43-28.
Ben's got 12.
4:45 to play in the third quarter. Nye's outside to Crozier. His three is off the mark, no good. Nye's with the rebound, so active.
Oh.
And the baseball pass off the face of Deshaun, right into the hands of Urit. His three is no good, and the rebound to Reinhold. And then his pass is tipped away and stolen by Nyes. Nyes ahead to Kitchell. Kitchell. Wrap around pass to Urit. Left-handed layup is good. 45-28. Nye against the double team has it taken away by Crozier. And Crozier's fouled on the way to the basket by Nye with 4:13 to play in the third quarter. This game getting a little out of hand, and Rochester will take a timeout. It'll be a 60. You're listening to Zebra Basketball, 92.1 WROI and RTC TV4. back at Rochester High School.
The turnover bugaboo.
Yep.
It reared its ugly head again for Rochester. You've yet to play 4 minutes. The Zebras have five turnovers. Cass has turned this into track meet. Not been good for Rochester.
Good for three. Nope. And we have a loose ball rebound down low. I believe that's going to be whistled against Humphrey.
I will give the referees credit. They're being consistent with that bump call on rebounds.
Yep.
I mean, they've continued to call that as we get Alex Onofield, his first varsity action of the year.
JV game tonight. Cass defeated Rochester 51-46. Zach Graham with 14. Micah Town with 12. Full court press by the Kings. Deshaun around the defense. Ball deflected and taken away by Lewis Cass, but Leininger there to take it away again. Leininger gets the double team over the top to Nye. Nye fakes it left, drives it right, throws up a tough shot. It's going to be good and a foul.
Foul's going to be on Crozier, his third, team second. College, I think they would have gave that to you.
Yeah,
college
absolutely.
Is giving more continuation this year, if you haven't noticed that. They're telling referees if it directly affects it, let it go.
Zach Deshaun, three, is off the back of the iron and through.
Deshaun now with seven. Zebras cut it to 14.
Full court press by the Zebras. Crozier gets it across to Yurt. And now taken away by the Zebras. Jake Nye, coast to coast, going to be fouled on the shot. What? They're going to call that one a shot, but not the last one anyway. So Nye is going to go to the line and shoot two for the Zebras.
Fouls on Crozier. All of a sudden, he has four now.
Kitchell and Omen will come back into the game. Kings lead 45-31 with 3.5 to play in the third quarter. Jake Nye at the line to shoot two for the Zebras. Nye's first one is good. Wood back in. And Liam Leininger is set. Crozier coming out. Also, Urich coming out. Again, Omen and Kitchell back in for the Kings. Tony Stasiak, I'm David Musselman. 3.5 minutes to play in the third quarter. Rochester down 45-32. Ben Perez will come back in if Nye can hit this one. He will not. Kitchell with the rebound. Case rips and runs for the Kings. Outside right to Omen. Long two-point shot is good from about 18 feet, 18 and a half feet. And the lead is back to 15.
Omen in doubles with 10. Press back on for Cass. Turnover Zebras. Turnover Cass.
Yep. Nye, wide open layup is good as it rolls around and falls through. Full court press by the Zebras. Good against Nye. Make that to Sean. Through the defense, backs it out and resets for Lewis Cass. Left side to Johnson, down low to Kitchell. Kitchell, no look pass is taken away by Wood. Corbin Wood pushes off, no call. He gets away and out to Nye. Nye in the paint, loses the handle, throws it out of bounds. It should go back. Nope, they're going to say it was touched by Lewis Cass, and it'll stay with the Zebras baseline left.
Okay.
Yeah.
Nye being the beneficiary of a couple good calls. One, the shooting foul, and then now that one.
Nye baseline left. Looks to get it in. Lob pass to Ben Perez. He rises up from 10 feet. No good. A rebound to Omen. Omen ahead to Good, and a little bit too much ahead. It goes out of bounds.
Fifth turnover for Cass of the quarter. So teams have combined for 11 turnovers here in the first 5.5 minutes of the third quarter.
Kings in a 2-2-1 press. Brady Perez directs traffic to Nye. Nye pushes ahead over the top of the defense of Perez to Dan Bailey. Out of bounds. Cass going to get it back.
I'd say, unfortunately, Coach Bailey's run out of eligibility. As much as he would love to play again. That's one where they kind of left Nye hanging dry. Everybody kind of took off. He needed one more guy to stay back to give him another rotation. Nobody was there. Ended up forcing a pass to Coach Bailey.
And the pass is almost taken away by Nye. It goes out of bounds. Jake Nye is playing a good game.
He has.
A good game.
Yeah, he's gotten a couple buckets to fall here. He's got 5 points, but being very active in the passing lanes, he set up his teammates on some nifty passes. Yeah, playing a very, very good floor game tonight.
Good no-look pass to Kitchell. Fakes a three in the paint. Floater over Leininger is good. The teardrop shot goes, and the lead back to 15 for Lewis Cass with two to play in the third.
Kitchell now with 17, lead all scores.
Pass is taken away by Omen. His jumper no good. A put back by Kitchell's good. How many times have Rochester turned the ball over trying to throw over the top of the defense? That one is tipped out of bounds as it goes over the top of the defense.
You know, not all turnovers are created equal. Dead ball turnovers give you a chance to set up your defense at least, but these live ball turnovers against a veteran team like Cass, it's like sharks smelling blood in the water. Yeah. So you get a live ball turnover, they're thinking layups or dunks. Haven't dunked it yet, but gotten close a couple times and had several nice passes for layups.
100 seconds to play. Last touch by Leininger, and out of bounds. Omen forced that turnover, and Lewis Cass going to get it back. Up 51-34 with a minute 42 to play in the third quarter. And back into the game for Lewis Cass is Hadley.
After turning it over only 8 times the first half, the Zebras have now turned it over 9 times in the first 7-plus minutes of this quarter. Well, 6-plus minutes of the quarter.
So Ben Perez comes out and on a field back in for the Zebras.
Zebras staying man-to-man.
Omen, bounce pass to Kitchell. To Hadley, left side to Omen, quickly to Kitchell, fall away jumper in the paint is no good. And the rebound to Leininger. Liam punishes for the Rochester Zebras. Works to the left side behind his back dribble in the paint. Ball taken away and stolen by Omen. Omen, middle of the floor, 3-on-2 break. Right-handed layup is good over Reinholdt. And the lead is 19 for the Kings with a minute 10 to play in the third.
Omen with 12.
He's good.
Yeah, very smooth. Very much more disciplined team like this year than Leininger compared to last year.
Yeah, Leininger shot no good. Humphrey the rebound. Look out. Kitchell wide open. Kitchell, breakaway two-handed dunk. And it's 55-34. Well, that was on you. You jinxed it.
Well, you could kind of tell by the way the game was going.
Yeah.
And the way that they had sped up the Zebras so much, they just don't thrive well in that kind of back and forth game. And those, like you said, those live ball turnovers against a veteran team, that was just kind of a matter of when, not if.
So Nyes comes back into the game. Kitchell's in as well. Brady Perez in. Leininger comes out. So Rochester basketball going to our right. 51 seconds of play in the third quarter. A 21-point lead for the Kings.
Oh, by the way, Kitchell now at 21 himself.
Oh, good. And the pass is taken away by Lewis Cass. Out to Kitchell against Reinholdt. And we're going to have a foul on Reinholdt. It'll be out of bounds to the Kings with 41.8.
It's going to be Jordan's second, team's fourth.
Baseline left of the Kings. Kitchell. The baseline one-handed jam goes down. Spun right around from the defense and flushed it again. That's two in about 10 seconds. 57-34.
That was impressive.
That was nice, yep. Nye high on the left side with 23. In the corner to Brady Perez with 20. Back to Nye, left wing with 17. Drives into the paint, and his layup is no good, but a foul coming on Nye. And Jake will go to the line to shoot two. Here's what I like to see. The kids are playing hard. Nye goes to the ground hard. The first two there to help him up, Nye's and Kitchell for Lewis Cass.
Yeah, I was just going to say that. You love to see that sportsmanship out of the Cass Kings. That's great job by them. And, you know, you also like to see those Zebra guys get over there a little bit faster, too.
Yeah, right. So Jake Nye, the line to shoot two. First one? Nope. And he knew he should have let that one go. It was going to be off. Deshaun back in and Reinholdt to come out.
Yeah, shooters can kind of tell, especially at the free throw line, about the instant it leaves your hands, you can get a pretty good feeling of if it's in or out.
One more coming for Nye. 15.6 to play in the third. It's 57-34, Lewis Cass. Second one is good this time for Jake. Hadley to bring it up the floor. 12 seconds in the third. Hadley crosses through the center circle with 9. Drives it left with 8. Down low to Nyes with 6. Nyes backs his way in. The baby hook in the lane is no good. The rebound to Lewis Cass, put back in the buzzer is good. Brady Johnson gives the Kings a 59-35 lead after 3. You're listening to Zebra Basketball, 92.1 WROI and RTC TV4. leading the Rochester Zebras here 59-35. It'll be Rochester basketball. Nope, it'll be Lewis Cass basketball to start the fourth quarter. Tony Stasiak, I'm David Musselman. Rochester kind of panicked a little bit after those two dunks by Kitchell.
That's kind of, the scouting report at this point is Zebras. If you can speed them up and get them in an up and down game, they don't do well in that. And that was a 24-point quarter by the Kings.
And the entry pass inside is kicked out of bounds by the Zebras.
After turning it over eight times in the first half, that was an 11-turnover quarter for the Zebras. Cass turned it over five times.
Kings with it. Three-point shot on the way is good from the left baseline by Hanlon. And now it's a 62-35 game, and Coach Kitchell calls off the dogs.
Zebras have got, Kings have gotten 12 points off the bench between Good has one, Hanlon has three, and Brody Johnson has eight.
Oh, and Rochester throws it away. Kings are going to get it back.
It's one of those, get to that time, it's trying to find out a little bit about your team.
Kitchell reverse layup is no good, but a foul coming on Wood, and that's going to send Kitchell back to the line to shoot two.
As well as a little bit about preparing for the next game. As much as you don't like to as a coach, you want to continue to compete. There gets a point, we all do it, where it's like, well, whether it's a lineup, whether it's a defense and offense, valuable time here these last 7:24. Find out a little bit about what you can do going forward.
So Kitchell the line for two. First one for the big man is good as it bangs in. One more coming for Case.
24 for Mr. Kitchell. And not a forced 24 either. I mean, a lot of transition. Those are easier points maybe to get, but in offense, doing a really good job.
Carter hooks in for the game for the first time, and Corbin Wood will come out. Both free throws hit by Kitchell. And Kings are going to make a substitution. Omen and also Urett will come in. Nope, they won't.
Nope. How does that not happen? Wasn't it just a made free throw?
Yeah, and then I
think
they
came in too late.
Yeah, they were trying to come into the game where the Kings subs and the horn blew after the ball was in bounds. Rochester with it going to our right. Deshaun out to nine. 64-35. Lewis Cass hooks with the basketball out to Deshaun, left wing.
Let's see if Zebras can't go back and get the ball. Ben Perez got 12 points. I mean,
all in the first.
Another common theme here is Ben gets going, and then there it is. Good post feed. It's all right.
A shot
going
blocked.
Strong. That's a big post man you're going against. Good look. Just couldn't finish.
Timeout, Lewis Cass. It is a 30. You're listening to Zebra Basketball, 92.1 WROI and RTC TV4. Yes. .6:45 to play in the game. The Kings lead 64-35. Kitchell out to Omen. Omen around the picks. Now to Urett. Outside to Kitchell. Fakes a three. Drives it down low. Pass taken away by Nye. And Jake Nye for the Zebras running to our right. To Deshaun. Right side to Wood. Corbin over the defense. Right side is short. Brady Perez with the rebound. Brady has his shot blocked by Nyes. He picks up the loose ball rebound. Out to Omen. Omen pushes for the Kings. Omen outside to Urett. Three ball left wing. In and out, no good. Rebound tipped around. Rochester has it. Three on one break for Rochester. Nye, Brady Perez, layup, good.
Good assist by Jake Nye. Way to run the court by Brady Perez. His first 2 points of the game.
Six to play in the game, 64-37. Lewis Cass, Urett. Ball tipped around and Kitchell picks it up at the timeline. Works to the left wing, hands off to Urett at the free throw line. Now to Omen, three straight away for the Kings. Nope, offensive rebound to Nyes. Nyes backs his way in, throws up a shot over Ben Perez and is in for two.
Nyes breaks double figures now with 11. Third King in double figures with Kitchell with 25, Omen with 12, Nyes with 11.
Brady Perez, three left wing is good. Brady Perez, 5 points on two possessions.
Yeah.
And it's 66-40.
It's a good sign. Moving yeah,
absolutely.
Forward.
Getting him sophomore.
In, yep, more aggressive, looking for a shot.
Kitchell to Yurt. Right wing for Lewis Cass. Zebras in a man-to-man defense. Now to Kitchell. Kitchell middle of the floor. Carries the ball, no call. Now to Omen. Jump pass outside to Yurt. Three ball left wing is way short. Offensive rebound to Johnson. Ball took away then by Nye.
Oh.
They headed to Sean. Now to Brady Perez. Brady Perez stuffs it from the left block with a two-handed jam.
Well, that'll work.
Brady Perez, that was impressive. There was no running. He just took it, went from the bottom of the basket, and rose straight up and flushed it with two hands. And now Brady Perez with a block, and now Deshaun has it. Deshaun to Nye. Nye against Johnson. We're going to have a blocking foul on Johnson. That's going to send Nye to the line to shoot two.
Yeah, I mean, that was – that's not a fast break I can get full speed. That's he caught it in a dead stop, took one step, two-foot jump,
ducked
and flushed. That's more impressive than some of these fast break ones where guys get to size it up and get a full head of steam.
I'm not sure that tops the baseline running one-hander, though.
The one by Kitchell is.
Nice. First free throw is short.
That was the one by Kitchell was a man's move because that's faking a handoff at the three-point line on the baseline. And coming through in a little bit of traffic.
Yeah.
You know, you can't necessarily size that one up either. That was quite impressive.
Jake Nye with one more for the Zebras. With 4.5 to play in the game at 66-42. Nye's second free throw is good this time.
Jake now with 7.
Lining her back in and Nye to come out. 66-43. Lewis Cass with the lead. Cass basketball going to our left.
Not sure if Jake's done or not, but if he is, that's an outstanding floor game. Like I said, getting other people involved, looking for a shot. Missed a few free throws. He'd like to have those back. But really good hustle game by Jake Nye all around tonight.
Yurt, Omen, three, in and out. Nope.
Oh.
Brady Perez leaked out. Did you see the big grin on his face
when
Leininger couldn't find the handle?
Yeah.
He was going to flush it again. Reinholdt. Wrap around pass to Ben Perez. He is fouled on the shot by Nyes, and Ben will go back to the lane to shoot two.
Good look. Zebras getting in a little bit of dribble drive offense. We're trying to drive in. Cass is running more of a weave where it's outside the perimeter and just kind of handoffs to get a drive going. Zebras are trying to drive to the middle and kick it out or kick it down. Good look by Jordan to find Ben on the block where he goes to the free throw line and misses the first.
You know, I'm sitting here thinking, who was the last Zebra I saw dunk? I can't tell you.
Sewell? Nathan Sewell?
I don't know if I saw that one. Second for Ben Perez is no good, and Kitchell rises up and grabs the board. Huh.
It's good trivia question.
About, yeah.
I'm going Nathan Sewell.
Nyes at the right elbow. Baseball pass down low to Omen, out to Yurt. Yurt around the defense. Goes to the basket. Layup is good.
Yurt's just a heady player. Like he's got 8 points. Just does the kind of things that don't stick out on a stat sheet, but are just a really good veteran senior guard should do.
Ben Perez, 10-footer goes again.
Ben
nice look by, yeah.
Sorry, Ben with 14.
Good look by Reinholdt. 3:25 to play in the game. It's 68-42. You're around the defense. Dump blast down low to Nyes. He throws a shot up, no good. The put back by Nyes is good.
Nyes. Now with 13. Next question is going to be how much longer are these seniors going to be in for Cass?
Well,
okay.
Line change coming for Lewis Cass.
Yeah.
Corbin Wood around the defense, loses the handle right in the hands of Ben Perez. He puts it up, blocked, and now Omen has it. Omen ahead to Yurt. Yurt, left-handed layup is good. Timeout, Lewis Cass. It's a 30. You're listening to Zebra Basketball, 92.1 WROI and RTC TV4. 2:57 to play in the basketball game. Lewis Cass leading 72-45. And after the Kings timeout, all the starters are out. Everybody that's in now for Lewis Cass, though, stays, has played significant minutes.
Yeah, there's a couple guys I don't have numbers for, I don't think, maybe. So they may have. Well, I think maybe I got everybody.
Yeah, everybody that's in has played already a couple of times. Yep. Carter Hooks puts his first bucket of the year in on the varsity side for two. And it's 72-47, 2:35 to play in the game.
Might be his first varsity points, period.
You're right. Oh, my goodness. How about that shot by a freshman as good? Life body control in the air puts it in for two. Reinhold, crossover dribble in the paint. Leaner on the way is good, and a foul.
Jordan's got five. The foul's going to be, I think, on. Yep. On good.
2:22 to play in the game. 74-49. Reinhold at the line to shoot one to try to complete the three-point play the old-fashioned way, and he does not. And the rebound to Humphrey. How'd you like to see Humphrey in some football pads? That boy is wide. Oh, my good heavens. Three on the way is no good. And I'm talking three from the sideline. I think he was a foot inside the sideline on that far side was Hanlon. And the shot off the mark, no good. 2 minutes to play in the game. 74-49. Ryan Holt in the paint. Outside to Brady Perez. Brady rises up in the paint. His follow-away jumper, no good. Ryan Holt with a rebound. Jordan dribbles away from trouble. Now drives the right baseline. He's going to be fouled on the shot by Humphrey, and that's going to send Reinhold back to the line to shoot two.
Humphrey, second team foul, team seventh. Reinhold's going to go to the free throw line. After being 0 for 5 from the free throw line in the first half, the Zebras are.
First one for Reinhold is no good. Short again.
The Zebras are 3 of 10 in this half. 3 for 15 from the line overall.
What? 3 for 15?
Uh-huh.
Second one short again.
Uh-huh.
Rebound to Humphrey. Out left to Hadley. Minute 45. Kings are going to improve to 6-1. Hanlon out to Good. Good drives, 100 seconds. Throws up a 15-footer, no good. And Nye the weak side rebound. Jake Nye pushes for the Zebras. 74-49, Lewis Cass. Nye will go coast to coast, and his pass is taken away by Crozier. Crozier loses the ball. He picks it up and runs. How's that not a double dribble? And now Lewis Cass, it's a timeout.
Yeah, but I think it's
it should
just
be a 60.
Well, I think Coach Kitchell's just trying to, I think, make a sub, which I don't know why, unless Coach Reinhold has something next to let's talk about. Just a chance for both teams to get subs in.
Okay, so we're not taking a 60-second timeout.
Nope.
Both teams will get some subs in, and Brady Perez will come out. Ooh, 3 for 16. Yowza. Minute 27 to play in the game. Kings up 74-49. Humphrey gets it into Good. Our next broadcast for the guys will be the 5th.
Yeah.
Against Whitco.
That's usually a triple header over there. So there'll be a freshman game, a JV game, and varsity game.
Okay, we need to check that.
But I think the freshman and JV may play at the same time, so I don't know if they think it necessarily.
Okay, I see. Nye to Deshaun, left-handed layup. Nope. Rebound to Humphrey. A minute to play. Good. Around the defense. Nye gets hit right in the head. Out to Harlan. Hanlon, that is, and his three is good.
It's the second three of the quarter. He's got seven.
77-49. Leininger, right baseline against the double team. We're going to have the reach-in foul, you believe, on Hanley. And Hadley's going to pick up a foul. That's going to send Leininger to the line to shoot one in the bonus with 43 seconds to play in the ball game.
Good teams coming in for the Classic. Elkhart Memorial, Mishawaka Marion, Kokomo.
All with winning records?
Yeah, everybody's at 500 or better.
Leininger's free throw is good. That starts at 10 a.m. Thursday morning here at Rochester High School. JV's play as well that day.
In the aux, opposite at the different time of your varsity.
Second one from Leininger, no good. Humphrey with a rebound. 40 seconds. Rochester plays at 10 a.m. and 4:30 p.m. Both games can be heard here on WROI.
like to thank Rochester Glass as our sponsor of that classic.
Cast two point blank shots with 24. Hadley comes out of the rebound, out to Good with 20. 77-50, Lewis Cass on top. Hanlon for three is good again. And now Lewis Cass has the biggest lead of the night of 30.
And a fourth player in double figures.
Deshaun drives left baseline, throws up a shot for two, and that'll do it.
Sean's got nine.
The final, 80-52. Lewis Cass defeats the Rochester Zebras. Post-game show coming up next, 92.1 WRLR.